regarding credit cards with the chip on it, Sega did it first.
Yeah. Some trans bots.